A local cyberbullying case has one teenager fearing for her life.
Her mother, desperate for help, called Channel 4 Action News anchor Michelle Wright to see what could be done. Michelle.
It is a frustrating case. A high school senior has been teased since about the ninth grade, but recently things have gotten worse. She's now worried someone is going to beat her up or even kill her after getting a lot of threatening messages, and she doesn't know who's sending them.
When Mary Kloss saw the messages to her daughter on a website called FormSpring, she was horrified.
They said they will break into my home, and get her, and kill her, and get her in her sleep.
Her 18-year-old daughter, Jamie, has no idea who's writing the messages, but she is terrified by them.
My daughter was very upset. She wouldn't leave the house. She missed 10 days of school because of this. She didn't want to go to school, and she had my husband stay up and wait till she came home after she went out because she thought someone was going to kill her.
Mary printed out the messages in hopes police would help her track down who was behind them. Most of them are too graphic to show you, but you get the idea.
I'm going to come to your house and jump you in your sleep.
Since October, Mary has asked the Center Township Police for help. When I checked with Chief Barry Kramer, he told me he's in the process of turning the case over to the state police to track down the person behind the messages, and that could take some time. But right now, Mary fears for her daughter's life, both that someone will hurt her or that she may hurt herself.
She's my only child, and I'm not going to let somebody on the computer kill her. I'm not going to do it. And, you know, God help me, somebody better find out who did this.
Chief Kramer also told me cyberbullying is on the rise, and he thinks lawmakers should address it because right now it's not easy to define in criminal terms. He said as technology evolves, legislation should also evolve to better address it. He says if you or your child are being bullied like this, first of all, go to your local police and ask for help, and then be willing to take it on to the state police. Michelle Wright, Channel 4 Action News.